Where are we?
Home.
Where's that?
Oakland.
Oakland where?
California.
Where are we going?
Everywhere.
Where are we ending up?
New York. How many more miles?
We haven't left yet. Road trip.
With a reefer on and a Jimmy calling hogs. We is heading for bear on I-10 about a mile out of Sheeny Town. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put my hammer down. By the time we got into Tulsa town, we had 85 trucks in all. But they's a roadblock up on the clover leaf, and them bears is wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's the duck. We about to go a-hunting bear. Interstate 44, like a rocket sled on rails. The bear's off your tail. We'll catch you on the flip-flop. This here's a rubber duck on the side. We gone, bye-bye.
Convoy by C.W. McCall.
HWG. One thinks of me.
Yeah.
He's a little photography maybe. He's a little photography maybe.
I don't know, the flip is in every single picture.
He's got a little tender.
Yes.
Guys, we're done.
Market. Where? What state are we in?
Utah.
Utah. The Zero Bar Market is so big in Utah that they actually have a king size.
just walk around that little thing and then come back.
Stay.
Steph, just saying hi. No special reason, just gonna say hi.
Thank you. Vassal here with you once again this week. Thanks a lot for tuning in. Strictly and Tuesday, September 2nd at the Toad Tavern. And this guy right here coming down to Littleton in September, Mr. Coco Montoya on Strictly Blue.
Continental Divide?
It's the Continental Divide. I don't really have any warm clothes. Holy shit. You see that glacier?
Yeah, that was crazy.
Oh my god.
range widely, and debates about government policy are not off the table.
Yes. So that's all the lights you need for blackout. Now I just gotta get it in that little eject hole, which is hard to do. But if I get it, it'll be amazing.
I make it look like we're about to hit that
crunch.
Except for a lot faster.
Well, luckily the brakes and the steering were really good.
So,
oh. Yeah, they tore crazy stuff down.
Right there. That's crazy.
Yeah, there it is.
Two of those guys, and they were on either side of the ice cream shop.
Semi-famous chef.
Yeah, I mean, there's certain things that I'm good time tonight?
Yeah, man.
This is good though, this is the scenic route. Y'all been to Second Avenue yet?
Yeah, a little bit.
Awesome, awesome.
Yeah.
It's a crunchy dispenser.
So we're in an X-Files episode right now. And we're gonna go to a haunted hotel, so everything's fine. Keep driving. X-Files, keep driving. Everything's fine. Keep driving. Look at that paranormals.
How did I forget about paranormals?
And a broken heart keeps me just the same. It just goes. We're lying, baby. Can you fly? Can you fly? That's the problem with... Did you find anything?
You guys have pumpkin houses.
Share the rest of your life with each other, and there's a portion of this, or to conclude this, I would like for all of us to join hands, and we do the pronouncement. So when I say, by the power invested in me, by the beautiful state of New York, too long.
No, yeah, cut that out.
Okay.
Just we pronounce you banner.
Right. I would like for you to join me that we pronounce you Manor. Now, let's go back over it because it's shaky.
I do.
Okay. You know what? That feels more comfortable. If we really want it, we could figure out a way, but we just have to go to the drawing board and figure out a way to introduce it. Then I say,
What about, like, repeat after me, we pronounce you, or something?
Yeah, I would want you to, after I say this, by the power that I pronounce you man and wife, then I say, I want everyone here to repeat after me that we pronounce you man and wife. Simple as that. Okay. Without, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, Gene.
All right.
That sounds good.
All right.
Thank you. Okay.
So are we friends on Facebook?
$5,000.
Yeah, that did look like a $5 base.
Okay.
You know, it was the guy died. You know, that, and I left it actually in California. He was from San Jose.
Yeah.
Great sculptor, Tony Jones, but he passed away. You know. Right.
Now the
folder's
outside, sweetie.
Oh.
Okay. Thank you, everyone.
Are you officially married now?
We've been married a long time.
That's what makes it official. I guess we need to sign it. Mailing in.
I think we're officially married.
But I suppose the big question is, what is President Obama going to say about Syria?
There are few speeches by a president as anticipated as this one. Just a couple of hours or so from now, Americans will be crowding around their TV screens to hear indeed what President Obama does have to say. And it is anticipated, he will lay out the case for expanding America's intervention in defeating and degrading Islamic State over the very porous border from Iraq in Syria. It is expected that he will certainly talk about how the United States and its coalition of partners plans to equip the moderate Syrian opposition, and it is expected as well that there will be
go like Mercedes style. I have, they kind of like meet in the middle. It's like some weird, like,
really?
Yeah, it's crazy. The way they lined up is like, I don't know, it's not really that good, but I don't want to stand on it.
Thank you.
a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be. It
keeps growing.
I'm gonna get Brett here as soon as we get this other thing going.
Should I bring my camera?
Sure.
For me to bounce. But we're gonna get Brett to fix the.
Hey guys.
We had the poison ivy guy come.
Yeah.
He wore a hazmat, a white hazmat.
Uh-huh.
Yank all that stuff out, but we got to be careful on this here because it's got poison ivy.
Chris is gonna come and trim all
the things. Does this water really come from like the reservoir?
No, it comes.
Definitely bigger than what I've started.
And that is part of the story.
Peter.
Yeah, so I don't know which is your phone.
Okay, we'll figure it out.
Hey, that's gonna happen.
Do I have the 10 poles?
You got the 10 poles?
No.
Hey, JB!
Yo!
Your mom's here, and so is your boutonniere.
Woo! Hey, I guess I'll come downstairs.
All these flowers.
That's an interesting
one. We do have ours, I think.
Oh, I got it. That's why I got this. I got this one, buddy.
Do you want your flowers?
Oh, yeah, I was supposed to take that.
Yeah, it's okay. That was heavy, dude.
Marinated.
Woohoo!
Hold on, I got a collision.
Yeah, I love that.
Where are you going?
First, take pictures here.
Whatever you want, that's fine.
I don't know.
I mean, you want to.
Nothing else can compare. The sight of you that leaves me. There's no.
meant to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Finding the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you, the thing is moving. I know I'm worse than just me. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. Yeah, that's too good to be true.
You know, break it down one time. I want to say something to the bride and groom. You know, I thought about, you know, coming to a wedding.